unacceptable reality for a lot of African American men. Fathers, brothers, sons. But it's not until it happens to you that it becomes an issue. It shouldn't go that far. Why should a young man walking down the street with his wife and two children have to lose his life because of an irrational reaction by an armed officer? Unacceptable. And we won't continue to stand for it, but we will continue to stand for our rights as